chance.
Oh, come on, darling. I'm on the edge of my seat with excitement. Just at the thought of this. Come on now, what do you say? This woman next to us wants to join in. For a threesome. How can you refuse?
Oh, John, I just love you so much. I cannot bear the thought of sharing you with any woman. Not one, even. How can you do this to me?
Oh, come on, don't be so sensitive. No, it's just for 2 minutes. 2 minutes is all I'm asking for. Just 2 minutes.
Why?
To why you got to be so selfish? You bet you could gain from this too, even.
Oh, maybe I could, but I would be thinking of you all the time. I want you inside me, not her. Who is she, even? I do not know her from anywhere, and you bring her into my home uninvited, and then you propose a threesome. I know, it's not my idea, but the money is so good, I could not refuse. What would you do if you offered £4? £4? It's a good price. It's very generous of your husband. Please, do it for me, please. I would be very grateful. Oh, no, I can't. Oh, no. It's a sacred bond we have going on, and it would not be right for you to join. I'm sorry, but I just can't do it. I cannot do it. I'm sorry, but come back another day and maybe, who knows, maybe I'll open up my heart to you once I get to know you. But for now, I'm sorry. I just cannot do this. It's too upsetting for me. Oh, no. No, I don't want to upset you.
You are a ridiculous woman. Just give her a chance. Today.
Oh, today? No. Too short notice. Please, I need preparation time. Oh. I cannot look at you.
Come on now. This woman I adore.